future. Regarding the situation in refugee camps, we are working collaboratively with different agencies and government MDAs who work and ensure that refugee camps are well manned. We have seen, and I think this was highlighted in one of the past statements, that there may be challenges in some camps, but these are being addressed, especially with collaboration from our UN partners to ensure that conditions there are safe and that also containment measures are met in those camps. And perhaps in the next few weeks, we might be able to give you a detailed report as to how we're doing that. Regarding handling of children, there are different teams within the ministry, particularly the case management team that is looking at protocols. How should we deal with COVID in children? The Kenya Pediatric Association, in fact, has had several engagements with us, have looked at our protocols and given specifications and considerations for children. And the same has been done for different conditions. For example, how do you deal with COVID in surgery? How do you deal with COVID in maternity? How do you deal with COVID with a mother who's pregnant? There are all these different variations in medicine. What happens when you have to undergo dialysis and you're COVID positive? All these are things that we've put into consideration, and they're all protocols available, and again, the DG will be able to speak to this.